Ready when you are.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Hamad Anazi, and I'm going to talk about Lionel Messi, which is his Argentinian player. He played a soccer. And who knows Lionel Messi? Anyone interesting in him?
Do now.
Yeah, because he is very famous, and especially in Europe, and he has a lot of record. He break it in Spain, especially in the league and the Europe champions. So he is one of the greatest players in the world. So Lionel Messi, his position is forward, and the highest it's 5'6", and the weight is 138 pounds, and his age is 28 to 29, because he's like now he's 28 and 9 months. So he born in June 24 in 1987. So he's Argentinian player, especially from Santa Fe, and he born there. So that's what is information about the profile, and they need to contract another contract with another club or team. They see these things and decide they're gonna take them. So he has also problem when he was young, and with the hormone problems, so he cannot be grow up as a normal kid, and so he had a problem with that. So according to Wenda Wisio, he had problem with skin and teeth problems, poor vision, and lower immunity. So he couldn't make it in Argentina by getting the treatments, because it was very expensive, and his old club couldn't afford it. So his family also couldn't afford it. So they transport to Spain, especially for the Barcelona, his foreign club now, and he playing with them. So they take him and pay for his treatments, like 900, like monthly. So it's very expensive for the family and all his club. So he's now playing with Barcelona by doing their his treatment. He's now it's very good, and he had no problems with his health. So that's a lot of the problems. And the achievement, Miss Achievement, according to Willie Coral, Missy won a lot of things, cups, and especially in Spain or Argentina, and besides Spain or out. So he had a lot of champions, cups, and Liga cups, 8 cups, also Spanish cups. Like most of them in Spain, especially the Liga and Champion League is in Europe. So it's very important cups, and no one can make it, like, because you should be a very good team and a very good player to win these things. So he's the first player who win all these things in Corridor. And also Club World Cup 3 times, and after you win the Champions League, you play the World Cup for the clubs. So the individual warning and Montero is the best player in the world 5 times, which is the first player who win all these trophies. And also the Golden Boot 4 times, and he's just scored like last time the 500 goals, and this is very good. He played 420 matches, And the Monte Carlo now is 275 million, which is very expensive, and a lot of people say to achieve this year. So this is the five cups he won for the best player in the world. It's, he's the only one to win it. Like this is the cups. So the achievement for Argentina, according to Jess Maxwell, he won Golden Ball in 2014 and Dream Team in 2014 also for FIFA, and Under 20 tournament took in 2005. Also like goal scorer in 2005 for the FIFA Under 20 and Cup America 2007. Also, Cup America and assist provider in 2011-2015. Also, last time, last champion and a game and very interesting game, which is Cup America, and he won just the best player in 2015. So I'm gonna just show you the clip. Let me see.
No other scents feel like Flayed. Melt your mood with a Hawaiian breeze fragrance. Feel relaxed. Feel laid.
And this is my sources.